Despite the internal conflict among the members of the United Workers' Party, former Prime Minister and Parliamentary Representative for Castries North, Stephenson King, says he is confident going into the next general elections. Constitutionally, the government of St. Lucia has until February of 2017 to call the elections. However, many politicians, such as Mr. King, are preparing for 2016.
Barring a disqualification or de-endorsement, as it is termed now in the circles of the organization, I am the candidate for Castries North. I'm a very confident candidate. I have served this constituency in two successive periods, 1987 to 1992. I've returned now in 2006 and I've demonstrated my ability and vision within the Castries North constituency.
King says he will continue to represent the constituents of Castries North and make his contribution to St. Lucia's development.
I believe my constituents are very satisfied with my representation. There's always room for improvement though, because the demands of constituents are very high, and constituents believe that you are there to meet their every need at every call. And you cannot always do that. You cannot always fulfill the desires and the ambitions and wants of constituents. But generally, in terms of service, I continue to provide that service diligently to my constituents.
The Castries North MP also recently declined nomination to contest a leadership post at the recent United Workers' Party 30th Convention of Delegates. For the DBS Newsville, I am Jenna Anne Gaston.